A dozen high school seniors arrested for pulling a prank at their school had to skip classes this morning to learn a lesson from a judge. News 5's Brian Hamrick was in court and joins us now live for our number two story. Brian?
Jack, they're some of the most outstanding students in their class, but now many of them are facing felony charges. On a day they were supposed to be in class, they were in court. The star athlete.
Frankie Young.
The homecoming queen.
Please call the call.
No floats and a long parade of students in front of a judge. The only record most have is one of achievement.
Cheerleading, Student Council, National Honor Society.
In all, 19 Lachlan students are charged. Today, 12 of them over 18 were arraigned on felony charges of breaking and entering, some on resisting arrest. Students say they went to school after hours on what was supposed to be a prank. Outside court, parents still stunned that the charges are felonies.
If I thought for one second that this was an illegal event that could send my daughter to jail and give her a criminal record that would mess her life up for good, I would have never, ever agreed to it.
Crystal Estes is the mother of homecoming queen Kristen Estes.
If I knew that I was going to stay in jail, I wouldn't have gone. I would have told my friends not to go.
Kristen's boyfriend is Lachlan star athlete Frankie Young, planning to sign on a college athletic scholarship next week. With a felony hanging over his head, maybe not.
If I would have knew it would have went this far, I would have never, you know, put myself in that situation.
Now potential for a major change in the future of a group of students who are learning a lesson about pranks the hard way. Now, all of these 18-year-olds are charged with the felony, but the question is, how realistic is it that they'll actually be convicted on that? We talked to the prosecutor's office. We'll have more on that coming up at 6. Cherie?